So everything's against the tiger. It's the destruction of its home range, deforestation, poaching, demand for a skin, demand for the body parts. Everything is against this cat. And adaptable as it is, it can't survive this kind of assault. Now the Chinese have traded in the body parts of tigers for thousands of years. So they will tell you that every part of the tiger has medicinal properties. So skin, teeth, claws, knuckles, fat, urine, even the whiskers, they use as a cure for rheumatism. So the wild tiger, as I said when I started, has dropped from 5,000 when I made this movie to around 1,000. You're losing a tiger a day. If you're losing a tiger a day, then in 4 years' time, the tiger's going to be extinct. It doesn't take rocket science to work that out. So what you see here is called an ex-situ conservation project. Now what is an ex-situ conservation project? It's basically a fancy name for a rescue act. That's what it is. Okay, so when you cannot save an animal in an area, you try to save the animal in another area. It's as simple as that. So the Asian governments have proved they can't save the tiger. We now try to save the tiger in South Africa. So other guys go out and play golf, or whatever they do for relaxation, recreation. So I'll go out with my cameras and I'll sit for 3 hours with a tigress and her cubs, filming, photographing. I won't hear an aeroplane, I won't hear another vehicle, I won't hear another human voice. Okay? And there are 20 tigers here, free ranging, that I can go out and look at. People think that I'm dedicated to saving the tiger. I'm not dedicated to saving the tiger, I'm dedicated to having fun. That's what I do. And the bush is the stage, the cats are the actors, and the guests come and watch the show.